Hi student, this is Alisha here. I'm a maths teacher. This is Alisha CBSE Maths 10th trigonometry lesson, exercise 8.3. This is your 6th sum. If A, B, C are interior angles of a triangle ABC, then show that sine B plus B by 2 equal to cos A by 2. See, ABC are interior angles of a triangle. Okay. So interior angles means A for sum of three sides. What are the three sides? That is A, B, C equal to, it's definitely 190 degree. Okay, this is the very main first property of triangle. Okay, what is the triangle will be if you sum of three angles of a triangle or any triangle will be 180 degree. Okay, this is the first step to write in the for the question. Okay, so this is your answer. ABC are interior triangles of a triangle. So what do you know about three sides? About the three sides, when you add the three sides, you will get 190 degree. Okay, see, you have to prove that sine B plus C by 2 equal to cos A by 2. So, but you write the formula first. What is the formula, students? Sine theta equal to cos 90 minus theta. And cos theta is equal to sine 90 minus theta. Okay. So, take this property. What is the property? Angle B, angle C equal to 180 degree. Okay, so see the question. In this question, they have only left hand side B angle, C angle is there. Okay, so you take your B angle, C angle here. If A go that side, it will be minus A. Okay, so there comes this side. So after changing the sign, it will be minus A. So this is B plus C is equal to 180 minus A degree. And both the sides you are going to divide by 2. So divide by 2 on both sides means LHS and RHS. So take here by 2. This is 180 minus angle A by 2. See, this is B plus C by 2. See, 190 by 2 minus A by 2. Because this is 2 is a denominator, it is common for both the terms. So 190 by 2, A by 2. See, so 190 by 2, that is 90. This will be minus A by 2. So now the 2 is for only A. Okay. A only have the 2 but not the 90 degree. Okay, do you understand? 2 is cancelled. Now, what you got? B plus C angle by 2, that is equal to 90 minus angle A by 2. Okay, so now sine theta is here. So take both the sides sine theta. So take both sides sine theta, sine. See, if you take sine, you will get sine B plus C by 2 equal to sine 90 minus angle A by 2. Okay, do you understand this step? See, we have taken sine theta for both the sides. Okay, so LHS will be sine B plus C by 2. But by the formula, this is sine 90 minus theta. So see, sine 90 minus theta will be cos theta. So this will be cos theta. So theta is here A by 2. So this is for your LHS. Okay. Do you understand, students? Do you understand? May I say one more time? Okay. See, I'm going to explain one more time. See, so first, by the property of a triangle, the sum of three sides is 180 degree. So take that. So A let's go that side, equal to sign. Okay, why it is going? Because see the answer, because b plus c is there, a goes there, equal to. So that is why you have, you send the a to that side. Okay, so it goes by minus a. So this is 190 minus a. So b plus c is equal to 190 minus a. So do you understand this step? Yes. Now take divide by 2 on both sides. So you are taking 2. Okay. Why we are dividing 2? By saying the answer. Okay. You have to find out b plus c by 2. So that is why we are dividing by 2. So by dividing by 2, this is 190 by 2 and a by 2. Because denominator 2 is common for both the terms, that's why you are dividing separately, 180 by 2 and a by 2. See, 180 by 2, that is 90 degree, minus a by 2. Okay, so this is the final thing. And take both the signs, sine theta. Why we are taking? Yes, by seeing the question, we have to show that sine theta, that's why you are taking sine on both sides. So take your sine here, b plus c by 2, and sine 90 minus a by 2. Okay, see, now this is 90 minus theta. At last you find sine 90 minus theta will be cos theta. So theta in my a by 2 is in the place of theta. So we can write cos theta. Okay, do you understand? Yes, sine 90 minus theta is cos theta. So you got the answer. Okay, so I hope you all understand, students. Thank you, students.